In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to get proof of payment on Standard Bank app. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow instructions on how to find the option to send the proof of purchase or proof of payment to any email. All that you have to do is open the latest version of the Standard Bank mobile app, and in that, you will be able to select any of your accounts where you would like to acquire the proof of payment form. So choose the appropriate account and you will be able to see more details about it. Now, once you choose a specific account, select transactions on the menu at the top of your screen. So one of the categories between overview and cards is going to be transactions. So once you choose transactions for a specific account that you selected, you will be able to browse through all of the transactions and choose the specific one that you would like to get the proof of payment for. So choose it accordingly, and once you have selected the specific transaction that you are going to get the proof of payment for, you will be able to proceed and find the option to manage it. So in the details page, where you can see the amount, who you sent it to, and so on, you will be able to tap the three dots under proof of payment and then choose send. You can also download it to your mobile device if you would like, but if you select send, you will be able to specify an email and their name and then send the proof of payment directly to that email address. It will be sent immediately, and you can repeat this process as many times as you need with as many proof of payments as you have. Like I said, you can either download it on your mobile device and send it yourself, or just choose the option to send it through the app. Just make sure that you select email, and then once you specify the contact information, they will be able to receive it on the email address that you input through the latest version of the Standard Bank mobile app. I hope I was able to help you on how to get proof of payment on Standard Bank app. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.